Hello all, welcome to IQ Pop. In our previous lecture, we had discussed about variable, constant, literals, identifiers and tokens in C. Now in this lecture, we will check out them using some C code. Write a C code and identify all the variable, constant, literals, identifiers and token in the code. Okay, so I am going to write a C code for finding out simple interest. So for calculating simple interest, we need float P R T and A. Okay, and say here we want to fixed R equal to 0.07, okay, and t equal to, say we are fixing it at 5, alright, and value of a we have to calculate the, and the period, the principal amount p we have to, or we are going to take as a user input, say printf. Enter the value of what P, right? Scanf percent D comma ampersand P. Okay, now we know that A equal to P into T into R. Now print F the value of A. Right, so A equal to percent D, sorry, percent F, and comma give A here. Okay, so here, now compile it, no errors, run it, P equal to 50,000. Okay, so it is coming 17,500. So that is the interest of 50,000 at the rate of 7% of 5 years. Okay, now say we want to make this one R as constant, so I'm taking this one out of here and const float R. Now compile this, no error, run this, it's asking the value of P, give 50,000 input. Okay, so same amount it is giving as result. So here const means this variable R, the is a constant here, it is a floating kind of constant, floating data type, and the constant value is 0.07. okay, so what was the purpose of our code? Finding out variables. So what are the variables are there? Variable, constant, literals, identifiers and tokens, right? good. Yeah. So what are the variables are here? Variables are P, T, A, and R. These are the variables. Constant, here only one constant is there, that is R. Okay, literal. Literal, that is two literals, T and R. Why? Because both of them are having fixed value throughout the code. They are not changing their value. But you should note here that R is constant, T is not constant, because there is a chance that T can change its value. But there is no chance that R can change its value, because R is already declared as constant variable. Okay, so R is constant, but as well as it is literal, but T is only literal, not constant. The identifiers. So anything that is name here is identifier, because name identifies something. So main is name of function, it is identifier. P is identifier. T is identifier. A is identifier. R is identifier. They are name of variable. Printf is another identifier. It is name of function. Scanf is another identifier. Okay, so these are the identifiers. Now token. So tokens are, each small part of the code is a token. So keyword is token. Function name is token. Opening bracket is token, closing bracket is token, const keyword is token, next float is a token, next there's variable names P, T, A, R, other token. Comma itself token, next semicolon is a token, ampersand is token, asterisk is token, it is operator, double quote is token. Okay, so anything left? Enter the value of P is altogether a token. F percent F, so percent is a token, and F is another token. So return is token. So here the list. Okay, curly brackets is also there. So these are the tokens in the code. Okay, so thank you for watching. Like, comment, share and subscribe to watch more videos.